Since the fall of 1981, the three major networks have given extensive coverage to the issue of nuclear war. Has television been responsible in its treatment of the issue? Or are people being unnecessarily frightened by what they're seeing? The new issue of TV Guide examines how the electronic medium dramatizes and emotionalizes the devastation of a nuclear holocaust. In the new issue of TV Guide magazine, on sale now.